Welcome to another episode of the Astra to Diamond series. Last episode we ended up in gold 2 and now we're gonna climb slowly to that platinum rank. Before we start the video I want to congratulate all the winners of the big giveaway. Everyone is contacted and received their prize. Now let's go into the video. Hello everyone.
Hello.
Hello.
So in the first round I did an attack helicopter. Attack helicopter!
Hey.
This next thing sounds really logic, but I want to say it really quick. In a 2 versus 1, it's best if one defuses the bomb and the other one holds the enemy, like we did in this round.
Fast, one defuse.
Got him, bro. Got
him. In the first gun round, everybody died, so we wanted to save the gun. When you are saving a gun, you can try to get one kill if the enemies run away, but as soon as you get the kill, run away. Save your gun. Don't peek the other people.
Bye bye, Boomer.
Got one. Okay, now I will go.
Probably be on middle.
Now I knew everyone was there, so the best thing what I could do is run away.
Oh my... Oh, there were so many people.
But of course, I peeked 4 people and I died. Did you know that I'm actually boosted?
Oh my god, my aim.
One enemy
last
remaining.
Last side.
I don't know.
Clutch.
What the heck?
Fucking Odin.
Odin OP, man. My bad.
When you are planning to do an eco rush, it's the best if 4 people push one side and one person is pushing another side, so it will surprise the enemies. In this case, my team was pushing A and I was pushing mid.
B. Okay, let's go.
Got him. They are on site, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, I will take.
Yeah.
One CT. Jet.
Oh, one is heaven and one CT. Easy eco. Nice eco, boy.
In this round, I saw people on B, but I also saw people on A. This meant that one of the two needed to rotate. So I stood in here and waited for the enemies to rotate to make an easy kill.
He's rotated to B. One more.
Too stupid.
Okay, defuse.
Let's go.
Concentrate
so far. It's half.
Yeah.
Please. Yes! We got it.
Careful here. Pulling them in!
Hey.
Haha, he was in his thing and he got pulled in. That's messed up, man.
I'm not sure what happened to my aim in this game.
Nothing more.
Aim? Hello?
I pushed behind.
What was that? How did I miss all my shots?
In the second half, we sadly lost round after round after round after round. So, in the end, we lost the game.
Ah, no problem, boys. No problem, we get it next time. You can't win every game, right? We were very close, though. Very close. Let's see. We got the MVP. Easy peasy. And we only lost 15 ratings. No problem. Let's go to the next one. Hello, everyone.
Hello,
hello.
So in the first round, the enemies decided to push B.
One enemy.
Whoa!
Easy. After that round, we lost 5 rounds in a row. When you lose so many rounds in a row, you might have to change up your game. That's the reason why I pushed over here.
Okay, now I go back.
Okay, a question for you. This is a 1 versus 3. What should I do? Well, pick up the orb. Never forget to pick up the orb if you have the chance.
I couldn't find his head, but eventually I got it.
When you place your star over there on ramp, it's better to use your black hole instead of your smoke. This way you can get some easy kills.
I got him. Whoa! Heal me. We got side A, by the way.
Yeah, go to B.
Never mind, one is on A. Amen.
One enemy remaining.
Yes. Pick me, come at me.
And in the end, we won the game.
Good game, Electro Boss. We are getting so much Icebox, but we're getting those MVPs on Icebox. Oh, we did not get the MVP. No. 25R. Wait, how much?
I had 20 kills. That guy had 16 kills. How is he? He only got the MVP because he had many assists. So this means that he couldn't aim. He couldn't finish his kills. So that's why my score is better, of course. So in this next game, I sadly lost the footage of the first four rounds. Sorry for that.
Both on the side. Remaining. We're not messing around today, boys. Please cover me while I'm defusing.
He's done.
I'm not messing around today, boys. I'm not messing around today. We're gonna promote.
In this round, a lot of people were A, but the bomb wasn't spotted yet. And my advice, if the bomb isn't spotted, stay on your side till you see the bomb. Then you can rotate. But in this case, they weren't going A.
Yeah, they're all around hookah.
I'll be back right now.
Yeah, big brain, boys, big brain. I'm on fire, boy.
Damn. Yo, Lowlander, is this for your series, like Astra to Diamond?
Yes, this is for my Astra to Diamond. Welcome to the video if you are here. It was very fun to play with you. One
enemy remaining. Oh, nice.
Sadly, in this game we also did the typical Mr. Lowlander. We lost a lot of rounds in a row. So a big tip I can give you, we were 7-0 ahead, but if you have more rounds than the enemies, it's never won yet. Always stay focused.
Aye, good job, man. Good job.
The enemy is using this wallbang spot over here. That's very smart. Maybe she saw my video. She's using my trick. She used my trick. Oh my god. Yo, Sage mine's 90.
Wow. Almost didn't got him. Oh, he's low? Never mind, mine's 40.
When entering B, I like to put 1 star on elbow and 1 star in the middle of side.
On side, on side.
One back side.
I'm so low.
No! Oh, he was there. Oh, my bad. Don't reload if you don't have to reload. If I didn't reload over here, I might have gotten that kill. My bad. But in the end, we won the game. Can he do it?
Yes! GG, guys.
Good job, boys. Good job.
Good job. Your...
Love. We got 23 love rating. Good job.
The game after that we won, so we only had to win one more game before we win. This game is taken live from my Twitch, and for the people wondering, this is what I look like.
We can do it.
Whoa. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
And yeah, I know I need better lighting, and I just came out of my bed before. Just don't look at my face. Look at the gameplay, okay?
Killjoy's low as well.
You want to see my chair? I don't think you want to see that, no. Or actually, it's pretty funny to show it. One second. Last player standing. Here, my beautiful chair for you guys. There it is. You see how clean it is? It's so ugly. It's insane how ugly it is.
Here, I know that Breach was stunned, so that's the reason I pushed to kill Breach.
He's low, he's... I got him! Wait, I didn't die there. I have no idea how. Pick me again. Ah! No!
You know what? Let's skip the first 8 rounds, because we lost 8 rounds in a row. Oops. When pushing mid to B, place 1 star in short, 1 star at mid, and 1 star at CT. Then you can enter easy peasy.
Waiting. Okay, 2 on B.
One, only one. No, it's only one. It's one. Last one is in the market.
Market, mid, market. Out, he's out.
It's insane how many flashes that man got. It's insane how many flashes Breach got, man.
While editing this video, I see now that my in-game sound is really low. I need to fix that for my next stream. Sorry for that. Also a cool combo, if Cypher got a trap over there in A, wait for the trap to go off, then do your black hole and you get a lot of easy kills.
Oh no! Yo, Killjoy is... nice! Okay, good job, boys, good job. Oh no, I'm dead. Oh. Yo, Jet minus 100, you got it, boy. Nice.
Here, I did the same trick.
Oh! I got one blind, boys. I got one blind. In the end, we won the game. Alright, good game, boys. Good game. We got the uprank. Nice. Oh, the love uprank. We upranked it to love. How good is that? I've honestly no idea what rank I am. I think I'm gold 3 now, right? We got the uprank. Yeah, gold 3. Nice. Alright, thank you so much for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.